dai stessi, Daniela. Claire. All right, give you guys another 2 minutes. Ow. You guys need a heavy set of dumbbells or any sort of equipment that weighs. Hi, Ellen. Claire, is this your last one before you move? So again, a heavy set of dumbbells, any piece of equipment that you could use as weight, 2 gliders, a mat or a towel for the floor. Here we go, the dumb questions. I'll take care of you real quick. Hi, Gino. Hi, Lulu. Hi, Alex. All right, I'll give you guys another minute. Again, you need a heavy set of dumbbells. You can have dumbbells, any sort of equipment that you can use as weight, 2 gliders, a mat or towel for the floor. As far as today's workout, you guys are going to use, howdy. You guys are going to do 5 exercise Metcon. So you have 5 exercises. Every exercise is going to be a minute long. Now today's 5 exercises, or 5 exercises, the first 5, we're actually gonna do weighted exercises. So I'm gonna give you 5 weighted exercises. That's going to be your Metcon. And then we're gonna follow it up with a Tabata round. Your Tabata is 20 seconds on, 10 second rest. It might be 1 exercise, 2 exercises. If it's 1 exercise, we repeat the exercise over and over again. If you have 2 exercises, we alternate A and B back and forth until we get to 8. Questions, modifications, whatever's going on, obviously let me know. I'll be more than happy to help you guys out. But the faster you ask a question, the faster you're gonna get a response, because there is a bit of a delay. All right, so to start it out, give me a nice deep squat. Get as low as you can go. Lean back. Shoulders go back. Bring them forward. Bring them back. Forward. Hands go down. Step back. All the way down. Chest to floor. Toes out. Push off the floor. Hips off the ground. Good. Now dig your toes in. Downward dog back. Straight out onto your legs. Nice deep breath in. Breathe out. And as you breathe out, push down. One more time, deep breath into your nose, breathe out, push down. Good, right leg goes forward, right arm goes up, reach. Open chest, look up. Right arm down, right leg back, left leg in. Left arm up, reach, look up. Left arm down, left leg back, all the way down, chest to floor. Give me 5 push-ups. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold your body up, hands right under your shoulders, and you're gonna cluster in, wrap your feet around your hands, arms go up, overhead, stand tall, breathe out, your warm up, high knees, we have 50, finish your 50, lean back, 10 squats, drop to the floor, 5 push-ups, whether it's knees down or full body weight up, I'll leave that up to you. You finish your 5, child's pose or downward dog, stay there, 5, 10 seconds, whatever you need. Pull yourself forward, mountain climbers, give me 30. So again, your count, high knees, give me 50, 10 squats, 5 push-ups, 30 mountain climbers, you're going at your own pace, 3 minutes. First one, you guys are on in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. High knees up, shake them off. 50, 5-0, again, you're doing your own count. Once you finish your 50, I want you to lean back, raise your toes, try to go into that seated position. You have 10 squats. We're done with our 10, 5 push-ups, whether it's knees down or full body weight up. Not about how fast we go, just make sure you get that chest nice and deep, all the way low. Follow it, with child's pose. Then pull forward, mountain climbers, 30. Finish our 30, we go back up to our high knees. guys are 1 minute in, 2 minutes left. High knee, second time through. We're going higher, we're going faster. Squats, second time through. You can give your squat jumps, or you can go on the low impact side. If you sumo squat, the elbow. Second time through, push-ups. Can you give me a burpee? Or can you go down for your push-up, shoulder tap at the top? Mountain climbers, you can go right knee, left elbow, left knee, right elbow, alternating side to side. Give me a neck shuffle. You guys have less than 90. Squats, give me squat jumps, give me 180s. Push-ups, shoulder tap or burpee. Mountain climbers, you're alternating, you're switching. Right knee, left knee, right elbow. You got 40 seconds left. We're going all out. I know I can't see you at home. I want you to get that heart rate as high up as possible. 30 seconds left. Exercise, simple. Holding onto your dumbbells. Same leg, right knee goes up, right leg goes back. I push with my left, I drive my right knee up towards my chest. At our halfway mark, 30 seconds in, I'm going to switch legs. If it's more comfortable for you, you can also rack them on your shoulders. First one, right knee goes back, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right knee goes back, right knee goes up. Now as we go back, you're pushing through the heel of your left foot. My right knee should be in line with my hip. So I touch the floor, try to stop right before you touch the floor, then push. 10 seconds left, and then we're gonna switch sides. In 5, 4, 3, 2, switch legs, left leg goes back. Left knee comes up. Now we're going to push with the heel of our right foot. Again, left knee, try to keep it along your hip. You have 20 seconds left. You drop to the floor. Your exercise is going to be a renegade row with the push-up. 10 seconds left. This 5, 4, 3, 2. Renegade, one row. One push-up, I switch, opposite side. A little bit easier, keep your knees down, hands right under your shoulders, still give me that row, and push them down. Let's say, I want to keep my heavy weight, but the weight is too heavy. If I do full body weight up, I still perfectly drop the knees, keep the heavy weight, give me the heavy row, obviously add the push-up. You guys are 30 seconds in, halfway through. 20 more. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, dumbbell. Alternating or switching from one leg, one arm to the other. So we take power from our legs, drive all the way through, reach to the top, and come back down. Or, if I need to make it a little bit easier, I can power the legs, load, get the last squat thruster, switch sides, and pull it out. 30 seconds in, you're not injured. In 5, 4, 3, 2, shoulders back, alternating bicep curl, or if you're able to, get both at the same time for 30 seconds. Now when we get to our halfway mark, we're going to load our dumbbells on our shoulders. You can go alternating shoulder press, or again, full shoulder press all the way through. Now we're not adding a curl, it's just going to be a half and half. 30 second curl, you load, 30 second overheads. 3, 2, 1, overheads, you're on. Curls, let's say shoulders are not good for you, the curls work, you can always get the bicep curls, take away the shoulder press. You got 15 seconds left. 10 more. In 5, 4, 3, 2, dumbbell. Right over your head. Go for that weighted sit up. And come back down. Breathe out. Reach up. Arms are going to be by your ears. Nice and slow and down. Seconds in, you're halfway there. Let's say you're working out for 2, you're not able to do a sit-up. You can always just give me a knee sit or an L raise for the full minute. You have 20 seconds left. You're using 2 dumbbells for that sit-up. Go for it. 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, rest, take a breather. All right, those are your 5 exercises. Pretty simple, right? Reverse lunges, right, a good row push-up, then we're gonna stand up, snatches, curls, shoulder press, last one, your weighted sit-up. You're gonna do those 3 more times. Now, for your Tabata round, first time through, high knees. You're thinking sprint as high as I can go, or the option of tuck jumps, for 20 seconds. As soon as you're done, drop down to the floor. You're going to hold your plank for 10 seconds, and then we're gonna go for max effort push-ups for 20. If you're not able to do push-ups, let's say you can go around punches, go for that. First one, high knees or tuck jumps. Get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High knees, you're on, kick off. Or tucks. 10 seconds left. You drop to the floor as fast as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop, hold your plank. 5, 4, 3, 2. Push-ups, you're on. I would say a goal of 15 to 20 push-ups during that 20 second mark. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest, stand up, shake it off. Back to you first, high knees or tuck jumps. In 3, 2, 1, go, up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it. Hold your plank. 5, 4, 3, 2. Push-ups. One. Rest. Back to your first one. Loosen up. Take it off. 5, 4, 3, 2, up. Ten more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop, wait, hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Again, chest to floor, as many push-ups as you can. Drop your knees if you need to. Assist the push-ups. 10 seconds left. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Last time, guys, last time. High knees or tuck jumps. Take a breather. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last time through. Go for a sprint. Next up, the tucks. We're going to be looking at the pikes. Go for pikes. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop, hold, your plank. In 5, 4, 3, 2, go push-ups. Last time you're doing your push-ups. Drop those knees if you have to. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, rest, breathe. All right, let me know if you guys have any questions now. We have about 45 seconds before we start back up on that first exercise. Again, first exercise is just as simple as a reverse lunge, right? So I'm going, right knee goes up, right leg goes back. I push with my left, I stand with my left, I come back down. Now in the second round, I'm gonna go renegade, renegade, both sides, one push-up. Your snatches, let's say you have two dumbbells, you wanna go ground overhead, both dumbbells, go for it, right? Just remember, we have max effort bicep curls, and then we have max effort shoulder presses after, so when you do the snatches, it can actually be very taxing on your shoulder. All right, so first one, get ready, dumbbells up, reverse it back. Five, 4, 3, 2, right knee up, right leg back, you're on. Push with the left, reach back with the right. And when it comes to your weight, let your shoulders naturally fall back. Sink out your chest. 10 more to go, we're gonna switch sides. 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch. Left leg goes back, up. Push with the right. 15 seconds left. Drop to the floor. Renegade, renegade. One push up. 5, 4. Row right, row left, one push-up, grab it. 3 seconds. Any sort of issues with your wrists, being in that position is rough on your shoulders, and you're better off with that bent over row, you can do that as well. Now you guys are 30 seconds in. We're halfway through. Quick little child's pose, downward dog, whatever you need. Pop back up. Your core is so tight that when you raise that dumbbell, you feel the opposite leg want to come off the floor. 20 seconds left. Ten seconds.
four, three, two, snatch hits, you're on. Then power through your legs. Seconds in, rest whenever you need to, pop back up. We come 30 seconds in, halfway through. We got 15 seconds, max out the curls. Dumbbells or one at a time. Alternating from one side to the other. So your first, left forearm down, right side up. I fold, I can dip, I can go knee drive, knee to elbow, or just as simple as a hold. So first one, left forearm down, right arm up, 20 seconds, in five, four, three, two. Just watch. Now we go. Three, two, go. Hold. You can dip, or give me that knee to elbow. Make sure your left elbow is obviously right under your shoulder. 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one. Rest. Right forearm down, left arm up, opposite side. Three, two, one. We hold or dip. Whatever you did on the first side, we're going to even it out. Do it on the second. In five, four, three, two, one. Rest. Back to our first. Left forearm down, right arm goes up. Three, two, one. Second time through. Three, 10 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. You switch. Right forearm down. This is your 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Ten seconds. Three, two, one. We rest.
Back to our first.
Left forearm down. 5, 4, 3, 2. We go. Ten more. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Second one, third round, right forearm down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Ten seconds. It's gotta be louder. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Back to our first. Left forearm down. Last time. 3, 2, 1, go. Whatever you do, do not drop. Last time we're on here. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we rest. Back to our second. Last time through. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Last 10. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Take a breather. All right, we're officially halfway through. 2 down, 2 to go. We're going back to that first exercise, your reverse lunge. Now, is there a way for you guys to make the exercise a little bit harder? Or let's say you want to mold that exercise more towards whatever your needs are. Obviously, go for it, all right? You're at home. I want you guys to enjoy the workout. So whatever you got to do to make it happen, go for it. All that matters is keep it moving. Give me something. Then that's what we're here, right? Just to move. Take a breather. You guys are on in 30 seconds. Back to your first one. Shoulders go back. Right knee goes up. Right leg goes back. Again, weight or not. Give me the movement. Push from the left heel. You guys are on 25. Single.
30 seconds in, quick little couch pose, or a downward dog, pop back up, hold it for as long as you can, one row, one full push, keep the heavy weight by all means, even if that means drop your knees instead of being full body weight up. You have 15 seconds left, one dumbbell or both, snatches, ran overhead. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Snatches, drop. Using your legs to power that dumbbell all the way through. I always think of it as a spring. You push that spring all the way down. One source of power, straight towards the ceiling, or break it in half, load it, still use your legs for that overhead push. Last 10 seconds, we go down to the floor. Curls, bring out. 5, 4, 3, 2, bicep scoop. One at a time, or do both together. Again, double back. More. In 5, 4, 3, 2, reload, overhead press. Alternating your both together, you can also dip low, use your legs, the power levels off your shoulders, and you have these ready to use. In 5, 4, 3, 2, reach up, squeeze it up. Legs off the floor, you try to hold that position for the full minute. You're 30 seconds in, halfway through. You want to make those sit-ups a little harder. Bring your feet in closer to your butt. Bring the bottom of your feet together. Bring your butterfly sit-up instead. Last 20 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, cool. Back to core we go. Using your gliders. You're gonna place your feet on top. Feet on top of your gliders, open your hands. You're gonna hold a high plank. Mountain climbers, I want your knees to go as straight as possible, straight in towards your chest. So you're doing 20 seconds, right? Give it all you got, straight towards your knees. No funky stuff, no games, just normal mountain climbers. Here we're gonna go child's pose, downward dog. Drop down to your forearms, and then we're gonna go knee to elbow, or both together, try to wrap your knees around your arms. First one, hands go down. Mountain climbers, get ready. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Mountain climbers, you guys are on. Pull forward, knees straight in. As fast and as many as you can do. If at any point you're like, you know what, I just can't do it,
Go on your back. Give me bicycles instead. Three, two, one, rest. Child's pose or downward dog. Shake it off, loosen up. Second one, go down to your forearms. Wrap your knees around your elbows. In three, two, one, knee to elbow one at a time or both together. Try to keep your butt nice and low. Want to make things a little harder. How far back can you get that your elbows end up in front? You're gonna engage your lats a little more. Three, two, one, rest. Child's pose, downward dog. Back to your first one. In five, four, three, two, straight in. Speed them up. Five, four, three, two, one. We rest. Progress. Three, two, one. Go. Or knee to elbow. One at a time. One, rest. Child's pose, downward dog. Back to our first one. Mountain climbers. Four, three, two, one. Straighten. Ten more. Three, two, one, rest. I love that you love it. Second one, forearms. Five, four, three, two, froggers. You're on. In five, four, three, two, one, rest. Back to your first. Last time you're doing these mountain climbers. Five, four, three, two. How fast can you go? Ten more. In five, four, three, two, one, rest. Child's pose, a downward dog. Back down to our forearms we go. Five, four, three, two, let's go. You guys have 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest. All right, we're three down, guys. Three down, we still got one more. Starting back up, first exercise, reverse lunge. Whatever questions you have, again, this is the time for you to ask. There we go, I'll go and do it. Technically, you guys are on in 30 seconds. If you don't have any questions, you guys are on five. First one. Right knee goes back, right leg goes up. In three, two, one. Let's go. Last time we're doing these. All the way back. Push. Squeeze. Knee. Back down. Two, we switch. Left leg goes back. Knee to the right. hold that plank. Get as many regular rows as you can without push-up. 5, 3, 2, 1. Hold yourself up. How many rows can you do? And if you need to go for the next couple of rows, then you go to step. Child's pose, downward dog, whatever you need. Last 20 seconds. How many renegades can we do? Hold your body up. This is it. Last time we do the rows. Snatches coming up. 5, 4, 3, 2, snatch. You're on. Wanna mess around with your snatch? Got funky with it? Go for it. Seconds in, halfway through, now shaking off. Snatches don't work for you. You can always do some sort of cardio. High knee, jumping jacks. Keep moving. 20 seconds left. Take away the dumbbell and the sit-up. You guys are 30 seconds in, halfway through. Tuck your knees in towards your chest. Open them up, shake them off, whatever you have to. Hold yourself up. Finish strong, last 30. You guys have 20 seconds left. Up the two, both core and cardio. Cardio, I'm sure you guys know what I want, right? Exercise one, you got two options. We could go floater kicks for 20 seconds, or give me V-ups for 20 seconds. As soon as your 20 second mark finishes or is done, you're gonna flip it over, you're gonna hold a plank. Exercise two, burpees, whatever way you wanna do them. Push-ups, tuck jumps, 180s, 360s. At the end of your fourth one, we drop. You're gonna hold a plank for 1 full minute. So again, exercise one, you can give me flutter kicks, hands under your butt. You can give me V-ups
20. As soon as you're done, flip over, hold your plank, because then we have burpees coming up. First one, get ready. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Rest. Back to the first one. Another kick to the ups. 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Seconds left, flip it over, fast, quick. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, burpees, you're on. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Guys, we're halfway through. 4 down, 4 to go. Back to the first one. Flutter, let me guess. 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. As we want, donkey kicks, 180s, 360s, no rules for the burpee. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, we rest. Back to your first one, last time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Child's pose or downward dog, whatever you need. Get ready. Last one. We're gonna do a plank for the full minute. Rules for your plank. You can drop one knee, but we can't drop both. If a plank doesn't work for you, give me a side plank. Get ready. You guys are on 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Arms are tight. Legs are tight. Core is tight. Butt's tight. Take a couple of deep breaths in through your nose. Breathe out. 20 seconds in. You want to make things a little harder? Can you extend those arms? Or can you raise your legs one at a time? 30 seconds in, you are halfway through. Last 20 seconds. Ten seconds left. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Nice work. All right. Take off your shoes. Take off your socks. Loosen up real quick. Feet out, arms out. Reach out. To your right, keep it low. To your right, toes up. Knee switch. Hands in the width off the floor. Bend your knees if you need to. Grab your toes. Slowly pull yourself down. Try to straighten out your legs, and then a straight chest. Arms behind your back. Shoulders go back. Roll up. Foot down. Arms up. Pulling your legs. Pulling your legs. Arms go up, right back. Last one, take a nice breath in. All the way down, breathe out. Take off. Claire, you're gonna be missed. Very much. Guys, you see Claire. All right, there, 512. She's going away, she's moving, but it's great. It's an awesome opportunity for her. And that's Alex, her support group. I'm sure Gino's on this as well. Not a goodbye, but see you soon. I'm gonna take the classes live at midnight in Europe. Absolutely, please do. I'm sure that Gino, if Gino was doing it, he would do it. Anyways, guys, take care. Have an awesome week. I'll see you guys on Wednesday, 6 p.m., Friday, 6 p.m. Questions, whatever it is that it's going on, let me know. I'll be more than happy to help you guys out. To my family in Florida, be safe. I love you. Bye, guys.